We're on the wrong, okay? We've got hold of Alvaro Robles. You know how we say your name now?
Alvaro Robles,
and they're the winners of the tie today. Well, congratulations. It came down to the wire, as always. What is it with Goa Challengers? They give us these little mini heart attacks today. So first of all, tell me about that last match that was being played out between Archana and Kritvika, and you guys needed that because it was 7-7 with Dabang Delhi, and then you needed that point and you did it.
Yeah, we were close to heart attack.
We were already getting mini heart attacks, yes.
Yes, and Archana controlled very good the emotions and won the tie for the team. I think everybody did a great job today, from the first game.
From the first game on. Okay, so the number one ranked player in UTT Season 3, of course, is Chengyi Ching.
A male player.
But there's Chengyi Ching, and she had a fever today.
Yes.
Right? And because of that, Goa Challengers were missing their ace. It didn't seem to stop them. They started with Shruti Amrute, and who would have thought Shruti actually got a point back for the team. So great performance from a young one.
Exactly. She opened the way for the team. This game was very important at the end, as we won 8-7.
Yeah.
And was great teamwork.
Okay, now let's talk about his contribution. Alvaro, first of all, trailing with Sathiyan in that particular game, 5-0. And then you made a comeback. How do you push yourself? And that too, like you said, the highest ranked male player is Sathiyan. You push yourself. What an amazing match we witnessed.
Yes, we came both after the double. And the single is totally different game.
Yes.
And he started playing really fast. I couldn't adapt to his rhythm. And I realized, okay, I need to really focus now, because otherwise he will destroy me. And I had a great comeback. And I played this amazing shot also in 10-9 that I think was possible, because I think my confidence is growing, because otherwise will be very difficult.
You know, and for that he did get shot off the day, but there were some phenomenal rallies that you all played out over there. We saw you flying into the air and coming back down, and you know, speaking of destroying, for a minute there we thought he was going to destroy the mat of the field of play. You were going to destroy it. So you were destroying everything that was coming in your way. Was it really that difficult? Because like you said, you all had just come off the doubles match.
Yeah, Sathiyan has a rhythm of game faster than mine.
Yes.
So if I cannot play his game, I just need to adapt to my style, and then he's making some unforced errors.
And because of those unforced errors, and you are trying to capitalize on Sathiyan's mistakes immediately.
Exactly, and also against him, if I find some good tactic, I should follow all the time.
Yeah. So you've actually found out the weaknesses of the opposition, and what you do is bang, you hit them where it hurts.
This is my strength. This is my game strength. Yeah,
this is what we know about him. But Alvaro, if there's one line you've learned here in UTT, not level alaga, there's another line, and I'll make Alvaro end with that. Alvaro, what's that line that we said last time?
Apna time aayega.
Apna time aayega, and apna time aagaya. Goa Challengers nick the tie today, 8-7 against Dabang Delhi TTC. Well, congratulations, my man.
Thank you.
Alvaro Robles. Thank you.
Good.